As a company, we have access to a large number of chemicals, and these have been monitored for all different potential toxicity that may be associated with them. So it's a highly refined library that we have in-house, and it's quite common for us to use these chemicals to identify drugs which may be beneficial for various diseases. Charles River is a contract research organisation company, and this is where companies and biotechs come to us to perform research. In the Leiden site, we're part of early discovery, and this is where we really try to understand what's causing the disease. We use various tissue samples from the patient to try to understand what's actually causing the disease, build a relevant and accurate model of a disease, and essentially build that into a dish, and then try to find chemicals or drugs which can improve that situation.
You initially have a certain set of compounds. Once these are being tested in different research models or disease models, you find that certain changes to the chemical structure is beneficial.
Once we have a hit, we optimize that chemical or that drug as much as possible so that it can improve the disease features much more rapidly. And then we also improve it so that it's much safer to go into a human being.
Usually the very rewarding side of being a scientist is when you know that you have worked on testing several compounds and the results we transfer to the clients on which we found that were very successful. And so that's a very rewarding side of being a scientist, to see the work that you do being carried forward and that will eventually mean something for the patients that are waiting for it. And that's eventually what we're doing it for, that it, at some day, someone will benefit from the hard work that we're doing here.